वी विल डू दिस टू द वोकैबुलरी सेक्शन ऑफ आवर चैप्टर करंट चैप्टर चैप्टर 3 दिस वन वी विल डू लुक एट योर बुक लुक एट योर बुक टेक अ पेंसिल एंड डू इन योर बुक सॉल्व वन बाय वन ऑल दिस Yesterday we have completed. I think yesterday we have completed this part, no? Yesterday we have completed exercise A and B. Exercise A and B. So today we will do C. From C, not only C, from C. Okay. I hope my screen is zoom enough. Okay. Football. The word is football. Do it me, Ayushman. Ayushman. Everyone ready? Okay. Ankit, Poushita, Ugnidipta, Asif, Kev, Mariam, Shomudip, Mubasir, Shaurish, Audrija, Oishani. What is other one? Molisha. Do the exercise of chapter 3. Mopoli do. Mahir. Vedasrita. Samaita. Shruti. Samiha. Ridhan. Audrita. I can't see why. Shubhro. Okay. Do everyone. Do it. Join this word to form a new word. Join these two words. So foot plus ball. What will be the answer? Foot plus ball. Answer will be foot ball. Do it me. Foot ball. Write down. Okay, next word. Butterfly. Butter plus fly. Answer will be butterfly. Okay. Next word, sun plus sign. Sun plus sign is sunshine. S-U-N-S-H-I-N-E. Sunshine. Butterfly, football, butterfly, sunshine. Okay, do. Shruti, where are you, Shruti? Isha do, Samiha do, Agnidipta do. Okay, Adrita, Ridhan, Debarpon. Look at the screen and do. Exercise C. We are doing chapter 3 exercise. Yes, Shruti. Very good. Completed. What are you showing? Completed or not? No need to show me. Complete the whole exercise. No need to show me. No need to show me right now. I will ask later to show me. Not now. Okay. Next. Bookshelf. Bookshelf. B-O-O-K-S-H-E-L-F. Bookshelf. Next. Toothpaste. T-O-O-T-H. Toothpaste. Toothpaste. The next word is newspaper. News plus paper. The word will get newspaper. Okay. Bookshelf, toothpaste, newspaper. Clear? Okay, now I'm going to the next page. Next page. the blank, fill in the blank with special name. In English language, you have already learned about it. What is special name and what is common name? Though I repeat, special name means special name or one the naming word that indicate the refer the name of a particular man name, person name, place name, things name. This is called special name. Now fill in the blanks with special name. My country is called. My country is called. What is the name of your country? Are you doing or not? Any doubt, any question, then raise your hand. My name, then what is the name of your country? My country name, you can write. I am writing my own. I am only writing these two. What is the name of my country and my state? The name of my country is India. India. Okay, my state is called. What is the name of our state? The name of our state is West Bengal. West Bengal. I live in. I am writing my own. I live in Howrah. I am writing my own. So you have to write where you live in, not Howrah. As I live in Howrah, I have written. As I live in Howrah, I have written Howrah. But you have to write the name of your own place. If you live in Bagnan, write the name. Okay. I was born in. So write the name of your year. I am not writing this. You have to write the year you born. The year you born, you have to write. Okay. Do like this. Very easy. Okay. Isha. Yes, Isha, say.
Ma'am, I live in Minchanda PS, the district.
Which one?
I live in Minchanda PS, in the district.
Yes. District name. Not in the name of your para or district name.
Ma'am, I also Howrah.
You also live in Howrah? Very nice.
Yes.
So matching. Very good.
Thank you, ma'am.
Okay.
I was born in hospital.
No. Born in mean. Not, okay, one second. I born in. Special name you have to write. The year or place. I live in and I was born in. Particular year. Write the particular year. But in word. In word write down. Write down it in word, not in figure.
Yes.
Okay, like if you have born 2005, write it in word 2005 or 2004 or 2000, like this. Okay, don't write in number.
Okay, ma'am.
Okay.
Thank you.
Okay. Tabassum, yes, say.
Yes, ma'am.
Say, what? Completed. Completed.
Yes, ma'am.
Very good. Now do.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, now do the next page. Now do the next page. Next page, no? This page, this page, this is. One and more. One and more. Now do exercise C. One and more. One and more. One car, two cars. One crab, six crabs. One frog, five frogs. One hen, seven hens. One log, three log. Do this. Everyone, now do this. Do this with me. One crab. As the crab is one in number, so it is written crab. But when the number of the crab is six, the word, naming word crab will be in pronoun, plural form. Six crabs. Five frogs. Okay, next. Seven hens. Next. Three logs. Completed. I have completed my work. You have completed. Molisha, where are you? Molisha, do it. Shubham, Adrija, Oishani, do. Ashib, do. Look at my screen and do. You should do it for your own self. Adrija, okay, Adrija. Now don't show me your book. I will ask you to show me. I will ask you to show me. Don't show me right now. Now do it. If you already have completed, just wait. Okay, very good, Adrija. Keep it down. Keep it down. Shubham, okay, very good. Shoresh, do. Mubasi, do. Completed. Take your time and do. Mopoli, Ashif, very good, very good. Completed, Ashif, very, very good. Shomodib, Ayush completed, Ayush. Ayush completed, very good. Mariam Parveen, very good, Shomodib. Okay. Next. Okay, very good, Shomodib. Afrin, Riddhima Singh, Shruti. Upoma, if you have completed, show me your book. Afrin, come closer. Come little bit closer. Okay, very good, Riddhima. Very good, Afrin. Very good, Shruti. Upoma, show me your book. Very good. Very good, all of you. Okay, okay. Very good. Next, Shubhro. Very good, Shubhro. Monojit. I can't see you. Switch on the video, Monojit. If I think you are having network problem. Shanchari Sriyan, show me your book. Yes, Monojit. Don't put off the camera. Don't put off the camera. Show me your book. Show me your book. Okay, very good. Adrita, very good, Adrita. Ognidipta. Samiha, very good. Adrita, very good. Isha, already. Ted Pavan, very good. Poshita, very good. Vedasrita, very good. Cap Malik, show me your book. Cap Malik, show me your book. Okay, okay. Very good, everyone. Now we will do the next page. We'll do the next page. Okay, next. What is this? Complete the sentence, choose the correct option. Do exercise D. Now do exercise D. Do it me. Exercise D. Now we are going to do exercise D. Complete the sentences and choose the correct option. There is one dash in the pond. In the pond. Where is pond? One second. Where is pond? Okay, okay. There is one. Oh, it is written one. Okay, okay. So there is one. So the number is saying how many? One. So we will do there is one duck in the pond. One duck. Okay, one duck in the pond. Do. There are many in the night sky. So the word is written here many. So we will choose the word stars. Bina is playing with her two. Two is a plural word. So two kittens. There are many dash in the garden. As it is written here many. So there are many flowers in the garden. There are 10 cupcakes and one. What one? There are 10 cupcakes and one dash on the table. Listen one thing. Cupcakes are 10 in number, but one cake. Because cupcakes are 10 in number, but it's not saying that how many, it's saying that only one cake is on the table. Okay, completed. Completed. Okay. I know that all you have completed. Okay, now do this. Look at the picture, write the missing letter to complete the word. Do this. Are you doing? Okay. Look at the picture and write the missing letter to complete the word. I will not tell you the answer. Now you have to do it alone. Balloons, cake, candles, sweets, gifts, hats. Okay, Adrita. Adrita is our new student. Adrita, today you will tell me the answer. Adrita, say. Adrita, what will be the answer? Look at my screen. Tell me this. Look at my screen and say. look at my screen. Look at my screen. What I'm showing you. Look at my screen and say. Look at my screen. No, Adrita. Why are you showing me your book? Look at my screen. See, tell me. Okay, tell me study skill. Tell me this. Tell me this. What is this? What you can see? What is this?
Balloon.
Balloons. Very good. Now tell me the next word. Tell me this. What is this?
Cake.
Cake. Very good. Okay, next. What is this? What are these? This
candle.
One?
Candle.
Candle. Very good. Next, what are these?
Sweets.
Sweets. Very good. What is this?
Gifts.
Gifts. What is this?
Hats.
Hats. Okay. Very, very good. Okay. Next. Okay. I think. Look at the picture, complete the sentences. Okay, almost we have completed whole the exercise. Almost we have completed. Because this part is speaking. This part is only speaking, work in pair, and this is writing. Two friends you want to invite foods and drink. No need to do. No need to do these things. No need to do this thing. We have completed. Okay. You can do this. You can do this. This is your homework. Complete in your home. Or else tomorrow we will do. Look at the picture and complete this sentence. Use the words in the box. This is your homework for tomorrow. Complete it. Complete it at your home. Okay. Now show me your book. One by one. Show me your book. Okay, I've completed. Okay. Pedasrita. Samaita, show me your book. Pedasrita, show me your book. Okay. Samaita. Sayan Shanchari. Okay, okay. Very, very good, everyone. Mariam Parveen, show me your book. Okay, very good. Okay. Till now you are doing. Mariam, are you doing? Are you writing? Okay, okay. Okay, so the question answer from this chapter you will get. We have 2 days. Okay, as we are having 7 minutes, you can do that exercise that I said that this is your homework, the last. Look at the picture and show this thing you can do. This thing you can do. As this is, we are having 7 minutes, you can do this. You can do this. This page. This page you can also do as we have time. See. Meena is celebrating her birthday with her family. Do this. She is very happy. She gets dash from her father and brother. Give her mother give her purple balloon. There is a cake and also some cookies to eat. There are juicy 7 grapes too. Okay, also do this.